फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सीनियर सिटीजन है क्या चीज़? इट इज़ नथिंग आई मीन अवे फ्रॉम द सोसाइटी, इट इज़ ऑल इन द सोसाइटी, इट बिकम अ सीनियर आफ्टर सम टाइम, बट आफ्टर सर्टेन एज, एजिंग प्रोसेस, आई विल स्ट्रेट वे गो इन टू दैट वन। एजिंग में क्या है कि मेडिकल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, फाइनेंशियल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड सो मैनी इमोशनल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, सो मैनी थिंग्स आर इम्पॉर्टेंट। सो आई विल टच फाइनेंशियल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू और पॉसिबली इमोशनल पॉइंट। सर्टेन सीनियर विच आई हैव कम अक्रॉस, दे हैव कम आउट ऑफ देअर फैमिली, दे आर हैविंग लिविंग विद अदर सन्स, डॉटर्स, डॉटर लॉज, एवरीथिंग, बट आई हैव फाउंड that people are just leaving the joint family homes, which was so sacred during our times. Grandfather, grand, that concept is completely gone with the new generation. So there is certain, not breakup I could say, but it is a, you know, some progressive way of thinking or the things which are going on in our own country itself, and particularly from the year 1999 maybe, when the globalization came, it has made a lot of difference, because a lot of brain drain, our younger group, they didn't like to stay here, because we have not developed so much, we are a developing country, so we have not developed that much, so they want to achieve their career goals and careers, everything. So we were calling it as a brain drain, but it's okay. Brain drain means they are choosing something which is, they are thinking that this is satisfying them. So education system and our own service systems are in really bad shape, because corruption everybody knows. So everywhere, so this group of new generation which came up, which has come up, they have a very clear thought. They don't like corruption, they want real things. They want to study, they want to attain certain knowledge, proper knowledge, and of course money also. So a lot of brain drain. So people are going out from their families. So our families, unwantingly, they have broken up. Broken up means broken up not comfortably, but people are leaving. They are coming out with fights, etc. There is also a big subject between going on families and all stuff. That's what I found in senior citizen home, two or three which I know. People are just coming out. And second part is that once they are left alone, they are have no safety. Under the present setup of our country, security and all stuff, for the, we are finding so many things which are happening in various our Santgonj and Vikas Puri and other areas, which was published in the papers also. That you keep a servant. Servant means same. He is in society and he wants to make money, he wants to get money, and the easy money, old man, he can't do, no. So he knows the details of the house also and he runs away the money. So these are the issues which are coming up now at the moment, because they are alone, the children have left them due to certain or many reasons. What to do? There are certain homes and all that things people are shifting. The latest trend is this group of senior citizens, Mia Bibi reh gaye ya sirf single person reh gaya, so they leave the home, give the home on rent, they come to senior citizen home. There also they may like, they may not like, so some people like, some people don't like, but because that's the story of the thing. Thank you so much. Thank you.